You'll see.
Bastard desist.
Hey, look. Some strays wandered our way.
Sod off, freak.
What do you want?
Want to talk to the Peller?
Too late. We've got dibs on a chat with him. A long one.
What do you want from him?
To give him what he deserves.
And that is?
He done conjured auguries. Said something evil had made its nest in Edric's bowels. Told Edric to eat rowan berries, lots of them.
Ever since Edric's lived in the outhouse. And he's got hardened pustules all over him.
Get the hell out. Now.
And here I thought we'd have a day without corpses.
Herb Majors paid top coin for the special bits of rare creatures. Wonder how much we'll get for his eyes.
All together! Stand still, dammit!
Gotta wonder about a man who could get Edric's friends all worked up.